Just before the hour mark, Stevenage were back on level terms. A free kick on the far side, Boy to take, and Dino Maamria on target with the header. 2-2 the scoreline. Six minutes from time and Stevenage Boro's perseverance was to pay off. A second goal for Dino Maamria that really could have graced any Premiership ground. He really teed it up for himself and went for the spectacular. It paid off. 3-2 the scoreline now to Boro.